Hey guys, Scootinator here, back once again for another reaction. This time I'm going to be reacting to a new animation that came out a couple of weeks ago called Spare by StasySolitude. If you're watching this and I got your name wrong, I'm sorry about that. I don't know what to expect of this at all, other than the fact it features Luna, who is my favorite princess, by the way. I mean, she's a little above Twilight Sparkle, but you know what? Best princess will be left for another day. Let's just get to reacting. Spare, commencing in 3, 2, 1, go. Crazy Mole Productions.
Spare.
Not sure who that is.
Hopelessly in between. She's the scholar, athlete, poet. I'm the screw up. Don't I know it? But then who could ever compare? Of course they're gonna think I'm just the spare.
Poor Luna.
Well, I won't care. So I'm the extra button on a coat in case another one comes loose. But if I have to be a button, why can't I be a button that's of use? Oops.
Is that a bat pony? If it is, that's pretty interesting. Oh, Luna, so cute. Where's the sound from? I'd like to know.
A rusty horseshoe hanging up over somebody's old barn door. And I'll be hanging there forever, just wishing the horse had one leg more. And maybe I can't be the perfect one, and maybe I err on the side of fun. But horseshoes need a chance to run somewhere. This horseshoe is more than just a spare. Find my thing, the thing that's all my own, that thing that makes me part of something, not just all alone. If only all this feeling I have in my heart could mean something to someone, how I'd love to play that part. So I'm just the second born sister who most of the town. Like a button, like a horseshoe, like a girl who's bad at metaphors. Maybe I don't have a magic touch, and maybe I don't have a talent as such. Just this heart with much too much to share. So I'll never be the heir, but I'm more than just the spare.
Okay, nice. Nice. Really nice sketches. The songwriters look familiar, but okay. I actually thought her transformation to Nightmare Moon was gonna happen. I thought that would be another one of those videos, but I was wrong. But still, this whole thing was pretty cute. I had to say that. So yeah, I don't know exactly where that song's from, but you know, I guess I'm gonna have to go check that one out. I think I'm just going to do an outro to this video, so, see you in a sec. Alright, so I'm back, and I gave it another watch. And as far as my thoughts go on it, I thought it was really adorable and really cute. It wasn't what I was expecting. Looking at the description briefly, I knew it was going to be a son, but I at first actually thought it was going to be another Luna transforming into Nightmare Moon over Jealousy of Her Sister video. I mean, The Moon Rises was amazing, but at least we got sort of a break from that. Younger Luna is cute Luna. Luna is much cuter, but still. The animation was spectacular, and so was the song. I figured I recognized the song writers from somewhere. I felt quite a bit of a Disney vibe. Speaking of which, the song itself, I looked it up, was actually an outtake from Frozen that got deleted. Should have known. It kind of sounded like a song from Frozen anyway. It could very well just be the replacement of For the First Time in Forever. But what do I know? I think it really explores Luna's jealousy of sorts with her sister to start off with before any of the Nightmare Moon stuff happened, which I felt was pretty relatable, I guess. Although, I don't really see Luna portraying as Anna. I see her portraying more as Elsa, just saying. Overall, I thought the whole thing was pretty nicely done. Nice couple cameo appearances by Thestrals, Bat Ponies. I found that pretty interesting. Same thing with pretty much everything else. I very much liked it. And the animation was spectacular. Thank you so much, StasySolitude, for creating this. That was pretty spectacular. I only wish I could animate like that. I've pretty much got no words to say. So, until next time, Scootinator, peace out.